Alright, let's charge him up. Let's lay him out. Oh, yeah. Alrighty, this time we're doing something a little bit special. We're gonna go special seed basement. Here we go. And see how this goes. So this is, you start in the basement, and the basement goes on forever. Forever. It's a really good start. So the only way to get out of the basement now is with new sacrifice rooms. So by getting yourself powerful enough that you can complete the game. And take this guppy spore and put it back, re-roll it, there you go, nice. So we've got a guppy item, and the pact. So you want to get yourself powerful enough, then find a sacrifice room, sacrifice, and then go the instant teleport to the dark room. This is the only way to escape the basement. Otherwise, every time you complete the basement, you respawn in a new basement. So your basement one, forever and ever and ever. But hey, it seems cool. We're pretty burnt out, getting pretty burnt out at the moment, trying to make Mega Satan work. This is still a Mega Satan run, actually. We are going to go to Mega Satan, actually. Because we're going to use the sacrifice rooms to get out, may as well finish up in Mega Satan. Wow, this is... Sure. Sure. We'll take your lusty blood. I love Only Friend. I love him. He's my favorite. Wow, lusty blood, so good. Okay. Only increases for the room, I see. Whereas bloody lust can double your damage for the floor from taking damage. All right, so it's all balanced, that's fine. That's fine, we can use a bomb and a key here, sure. Nope. Alright, found them boss rooms. Let's go, let's go. We'll take this, that's fine. Alright, Duke. Well, that was quick. Greed one does not increase damage, so let's roll it. There you go, that increases damage. Nice. Time to die. Only friend, so overpowered. Sure, we'll take your health, and let's go! Now it's time for... Basement 2! Wow, we actually excelled to Basement 2, so now we're actually continuing to Basement 2. That's hilarious. Does that mean you could complete it with XL floors? No, because it'd be Basement... No, can you have Basement XL? No, you can't have Basement 2 XL. Don't but can you? No. No. It'd only be like Caves XL, Basement XL. So we saw an XL floor, so now it's Basement 2. For the rest. The rest of the time. Alright. What's my item? Oh, so I have to pay keys now? That's lame. The Wi-Fi is pretty darn good. Not complaining. Ready? Ready? Get in there, Only Friend. Get in there. I don't know which to use first. Only Friend or my tears. They're both amazing. Guess it depends how far away the enemy is. Cool. Boss time. Boss time. Won't take long, and didn't. So, luck up, nice. Luck up. Telepills is awkward. Does that mean I just missed my devil deal now? That's lame. Oh well, there'll be more devil deals. There's more devil deal chances later. Okay. Yeah, the devil's not. He's not coming back. Not coming back. All right. Next basement floor, please. Oh, now I'm back. What? Basement 3? Oh, that's awesome. Oh, they must have patched it. That's hilarious. So it tracks which basement number you're up to. That's so good. That's awesome. That makes it that much more interesting. Okay, reroll. Not excited. Bullseye? Yeah, bullseye's good. Deadeye. Deadeye is good. Deadeye can double your damage after like 3 shots, so it's pretty good. It's pretty good. More luck. Doesn't hurt. I feel like I can do something, some kind of shenanigan with luck later. Okay. So I can either use Only Friend or I can use my shots. They're not really a combo. Only Friend and Deadeye are not a combo, but it's fine. Look at these. 11 damage, 12 damage. It's crazy. It's crazy. Alright, we'll take the health and let's go. Basement 3. Oh, basement 4 even. What? Oh yeah, basement 4. Basement 4. Good, 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 good. I guess Magnetic Tears is okay. I could have rerolled it, but I can't be bothered. Can't be bothered. Okay, come here, come here. Come have some tears. I suppose Deadeye plus Magnetic Tears is a slight combo. Minor combo. Oh. Took a hit. Disaster. Disaster Master. Yay, boss time again. Hey, buddy. Sorry. This won't hurt too much. It'll be over soon. Angel Room, you say? Nice. Okay. So I guess I may as well fight the angel, I guess. May as well. Just because I can. Not because I need the key pieces or anything, because I'll get them through sacrifice rooms eventually. But just because I can. Just because I can. Actually, I can reroll the key piece. That's hilarious. Yeah, let's reroll the key piece, because I don't even want it. Because I don't even want it. So which kills faster? My shots? Maybe my shots kill faster, actually. There you go! Get me a sweet angel room item. Seems decent. Seems dece. Let's go. Yeah, sure. The hermit for when I want to check out the shop. Unknown is lame. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Anti-gravity tears, sure. So I can just have fully charged Deadeye tears and then just make a million of them. Boom. There you go. That's pretty sweet. That's pretty sweet. It is also tears up if you just wanna bash the fire key. That is fine too. Whatever you please. Cool. Coming through, coming through. Alrighty. Boss time once again. That favorite time in the run where we kill a boss. Boom! That was awesome. Sure. Let's take a bandage. Why not? Why the heck not? Okay. First room we still want to check out, I think. We got enough soul hearts. Oh yeah. We definitely donate to this guy. Have it all! Smaller's good. Smaller's good. This is pretty good, too. You wanna give me an item, though? Come on. Sin robes is pretty good. I guess I'll take it. I guess I'll take it. So more likely to get a devil room now. Palms are not very exciting. That's pretty bad too. Need another reroll. Maybe I should have just taken it just because it was a passive item. It just feels so bad getting an activated item. Feels so bad. Okay, I do get to reroll. So let's go do that. I do have enough to buy something from the shop, finally. There you go. Piercing's better. Black candle, yeah. We don't feel like curses. And... Ice Shard is pretty good. Pretty good. Come here, flies. Come get some. Come and get some. Okay. Boss time again. All right, let's charge him up. Let's lay him out. Oh, yeah. Whoa! Ow. All stats up and shuffle is still fine. Not much to risk here. Not much to risk. Really don't want prayer card. Sure, Guardian Angel is fine. Down we go. Alright, so we are looking for a sacrifice room now, I feel. Although the trick is, if I use a sacrifice room, then I won't have much health left. Which is a tough call. It's a tough call. Unless it's this floor specifically, in which case I can restore my health. I don't know. So I need to have a lot of red hearts. So I guess, yeah, maybe I should be working a bit harder to get more red hearts. Because I'm going to need them. I'm going to need heaps of red hearts so I can finish off a sacrifice room and still have plenty of hearts left over. Soul hearts don't do it. So we need to stop avoiding so many health up items. Not want Bob's brain. I'll roll it. Piggy bank's fine. Piggy bank's fine. Not exciting, but it's fine. Cannot do curse shot. Cannot do curse shot. Let's get a reroll. Curse shot will just make for a nightmare. D20 is good though. Possibly, no, D20 is going to be better in the long run than D6, for sure. For sure. Just have to find a room with... Wow. I'll take that. Lots of consumables on the floor. We're golden. Sure, more card room. Whatever. Whatever. Okay. Yep. That's good. That's good. Good. Follow my tears. Follow them. They are many. Okay. Down we go. So, I am looking for a sacrifice room. I'll take a sacrifice room right away. This guy can have plenty. Wow, this could get very interesting. Very interesting. Wow. This is gonna be great D20 value. Okay. Okay. I would just keep holding onto Mom's spell though. Good, good. That's a nice item. That's a damn nice item. Roll. Oh my god. Take the golden key. Suppose, yeah, I do want to keep increasing my health. Alright. Wow. I just walked into the room. Just walked in. Okay. Doesn't look like this floor is set up for a sacrifice room. That's okay. That's okay. We'll keep looking though, we haven't seen the item room yet. I'm taking damage, I don't care! I don't care! Need some more bombs. What do I gotta do for some bombs? Midas touch? Sure. I don't have D6 anymore, so I'm not as picky anymore. Restock. Interesting. Another dice shard is handy to carry around. Yep. Yes, it is. So I might just take that back to my curse room, would be interesting. Okay. So what we can do in the curse room is we can just make this go a little bit further here. Take a few more hits. Now, we need to come back when the D20 is charged. Oh, there is a sacrifice room. No kidding. Wow. I had no idea. In that case, new plan. New plan. What do I need? 2 of diamonds is a good start. Put this in a corner. I'm looking for health. There you go, sun card. Perfect. Exactly what I'm looking for. Thank you. Okay. So we could just finish now, I think. Might just be finishing. I'm extra blessed. So blessed right now. Let's move those out of the way. Okay. Keep going. Is that? Oh, an invisible angel! Of course! I'll have my angel invisible, thanks. Okay, so I'll take the red heart, but I don't need the rest. I am gonna need the 2 key pieces, though. And I'm gonna need to do the boss. So I've got the 2 key pieces, I'm gonna do the boss. And then I can use the D20 before I keep sacrificing to get out. We're gonna leave the basement, friends. We're gonna get out. Gonna escape. Is that always a red chest? I don't believe it. Wow. Wow. This room's pretty nice, with a golden key. Wow. Could do another angel fight. Any reason to do that. Okay, I guess I should go back to the shop. Now that I got a bit more money. Okay, let's go back to the shop before we leave. Sure, I'll pick up these coins. Okay. We're ready to take down Mega Satan. It's not gonna be too hard, actually. Pretty overpowered here. So we keep buying items. It's a ladder. Great. Well, yeah. I guess, so I roll. Two hearts, okay, two spades. Wow. This has been shockingly unexciting. I'm quite disappointed now. I get to buy another item? Or two? Alright. Well, I guess I'll do that. BFF. Sure. More options doesn't do anything for me. Doubling up my friends would be cool. Can we just get enough coins for that? Can we just do that before we go, before we finish? Is that okay? Is that alright? I don't think I can do it though. Oh yeah, I can. There we go, that's enough. Let's go to the moon. Okay. And we got a few bombs so that we can get... we can get some money out of the donation machine if we needed to, but we don't. There you go, W friends! Ah, there's the fanny pack too. Why? Why are you gonna tease me like that? Why are you gonna tease? Alright, we got our friends. Friends forever. We're out of the basement! Ready to face old Mega Satan. It's go time. Sure. We're a magician too. So, we gotta increase our shot damage. And then, there you go. Up to 50. 50 seems like a good number. So we're gonna have maximum targets, and then stand next to our friend here. One of our many friends. There we go. I mean, we're burning through. Okay, sit again. They look like they're having a barrel of laughs there. Getting caught up. Boom! Okay. So I can actually... it goes... the damage goes up even more if I'm between both of them. So I'm standing near both of them. There you go. Kaboom! Kaboom! So many shots. So good. There you go. The basement seed for something a little bit different. Look. Oh, it feels so good. Like, if you're having a tough time, do the basement seed. It'll make you feel good. Make you feel good about the world. Get you refreshed. So, thank you for enjoying this special seed. Hey, maybe more seeds to come. We will see. But until next time, Heartybbq out.